Use of radio frequency bands of the electromagnetic spectrum is regulated by governments in most countries, in a spectrum management process known as frequency allocation or spectrum allocation. Radio propagation does not stop at national boundaries. Giving technical and economic reasons, governments have sought to harmonize the allocation of RF bands and their standardization. A number of standards bodies work on standards for frequency allocation, including International Telecommunication Union, European Conference of Postal and Telecommunications Administrations, Inter-American Telecommunication Commission. These standards bodies have assigned frequency bands in three types of allocation: no one may transmit, frequencies reserved for radio astronomy to avoid interference at radio telescopes, anyone may transmit, as long as they respect certain transmission power and other limits, open spectrum bands such as the unlicensed ISM bands and the unlicensed ultra-wideband band. Only the licensed user of that band may transmit. The licensing body may give the same frequency or band to several users as a form of frequency reuse if they cannot interfere because their coverage map areas never overlap. Amateur radio frequency allocations also devoted only for licensed users with listen before talk contention based protocol. Sections of the electromagnetic spectrum that are in high demand are usually allocated through auctions. Daily impact, every day. Users rely on allocation of frequencies for efficient use of such devices as cell phone, cordless phone, garage door opener, car key remote control, broadcast television and audio, standard time broadcast, vehicle speed radar, air traffic radar, weather radar, mobile radio, global positioning system navigation, satellite TV broadcast reception. Also back-end signal dissemination, microwave oven, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, Zigbee, RFID devices such as active badges, passports, wireless gasoline token, no-contact credit cards, and product tags, toll road payment vehicle transponders, citizens band radio and family radio service, radio control, including radio-controlled model aircraft and vehicles, wireless microphones and musical instrument links, international conventions. The range of radio frequencies is a matter of international convention. The separation of countries into the three formal ITU RF allocation regions is one source of different RF allocation policies in different parts of the world. The definition of the ITU regions is based largely on longitude. According to ITU Radio Regulations Section 5.1, member states assign licenses to stations. Article 5 of the ITU regulations allocates frequencies to services. The ITU divides the world into five administrative regions: A, the Americas; B, Western Europe; C, Eastern Europe and Northern Asia; D, Africa; and E, Asia and Australasia. The ITU also categorizes states into three radio regulatory regions: Region 1, Europe, Middle East, Africa, the former Soviet Union, including Siberia and Mongolia; Region 2, North and South America and Pacific; Region 3, Asia, Australia and the Pacific Rim. Thus, the RF allocations fundamentally differ between continents. Longitude may traverse continents; for example, the 40-degree E meridian crosses Europe, Asia and Africa. The division between Europe and the other regions is the root of the different RF allocations in the ITU radio regulations and standards around the world. ITU Study Group 1 details how and why there are three separate regions. See also: amateur radio frequency allocations, band plan, broadcast license, cellular frequencies, radio resource management, spectrum reallocation, ultra-wideband, frequency coordinator, Earth observation satellites, transmission frequencies. References. External links: ITU Radio Regulations, Volume 1, International Table of Frequencies by ITU Region. ISBN 92-95003-23-3, from Public Archives of Abdus Salam International Centre for Theoretical Physics. Australian Radio Frequency 2009 Spectrum Wall Chart on July 1, 2005, the Australian Broadcasting Authority and the Australian Communications Authority merged to become the Australian Communications and Media Authority. Radio Frequency Allocations Table Chart to 30 MHz, Canadian Table of Frequency Allocations, UK Frequency Allocation Table 2013, US Frequency Allocation Chart, covering the range 3 kHz to 300 GHz, Gelby, Douglas, Revolutionary Ideas for Radio Regulation, Section 4, Personal Freedom and Licensing. Unwantedemissions.com, online query of U.S. allocation table, with additional information. Codronacinal de Attribution Cubed End of Frequencies 2007, 1, Pakistan Table of Frequency Allocations, India Frequency Allocation Plan 2005, Japan Frequency Assignment Plan 2008, Harvey J. Levin, Pioneering the Economics of the Airwaves, The Invisible Resource, Use and Regulation of the Radio Spectrum, U.S. Spectrum Graphic from Technology Review, 2010, India Frequency Allocation,